Make sure everything's recording. J-bracket, I put my GoPro on with it, broke. I'm going to have to see if I can't find an aluminum one of those, like plastic parts. They always breaking. This angle is going to be on this GoPro. 360 camera's staying in the same place. Hasn't turned and hasn't slipped down. That's good. That's a 360 carbon fiber pole. I got the one with the yellow band on it. If you face the lens one way or the other, the wind would always make it turn some because it wouldn't lock into place. Just put that Dollar Tree, Family Dollar, and they got a General Dollar right there. Doesn't make much sense. finally turned. GoPro still on. I can't see it. It sits slower than it usually does with that J bracket. Got new, put my quad lock back on there. Yeah, it did slide down a little bit. Still not over bad for $45. Not bad. Thank you. bunch of chicken houses.